is Cameron from Love is Blind.
And you're watching the Nicki Minaj show.
I want to
see myself. Don't talk about.
Okay, you know what? Y'all are my favorite couple. Yes. Love is Blind. I'm telling you, I was blue from the beginning to the reunion.
Yes.
But what I love about you guys, y'all are. You know what you want to do.
Right. I mean, I feel like that was pretty much the key going into it with this type of thing. It's like you have to know what you want and know what you're looking for and really kind of seek people out. And so, you know, we found each other.
And what are the tools, guys? Y'all yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
You want to tell somebody that you're talking
about. Right. Right. We try to stay fly, you know, especially with all the newfound attention. You know, we got to look good because when you look good, you feel good.
But and you were able to get your puppy.
Right, I got my puppy girl, and he is very bad right now. But it's okay. We're keeping it patient. I say he's like our practice kid before we have our real human kid. So he's definitely teaching us patience.
Yeah, we're getting out all the mistakes on these.
Oh, babe.
I mean, as parents, we're learning. We're learning.
We really are. Yeah.
Now, how has it been, you know, since the fame system's
Right. It's definitely been an adjustment. Luckily, it's been all love and support. I mean, majority.
Yeah.
But I think the part that we're going to adjust to is people, like, recognizing us and coming up to us. I mean, of course, we're honored, but when people are like, oh, my God, they're screaming, I'm looking around like, who's here? Like, who are they screaming for? And they're like, no, Lauren. Like,
everybody loves
us. Yeah, we appreciate it.
That was my favorite.
We appreciate it. It's all love.
Yeah, it everybody was amazing.
Yeah.
I love the cast, but you know, you guys just really stand out. I mean, you know, so different, but together, you know,
this
is so powerful.
We complement each other, I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's the best part of it is that we make a great team because we balance each other's strengths and weaknesses out.
Yeah,
for sure.
And I love, you know, also you brought to life the different, you know, nationalities.
Right.
You know,
mixing it up.
But people, they overlooked that because they saw the love.
Right. And which is great. I mean, I feel like our story is all about love. And
it is.
That's what the world relates to, is our love. It's so special for us. Because what more does the world need right now?
Yeah,
love.
We definitely need more.
We're happy that we can be a light right now.
That's so real.
Absolutely.
It's real.
Absolutely.
I mean, I'm so excited for you guys. And, you know, I don't know.